when kicking in the game, what are the principles you're looking for to get the perfect kick away?
Perfect question, and it's underused in our game today, even by some of the best players in the NRL. Looking for a couple of things. Sometimes as a half, you want to take yourself out of the set. So you might be looking around, scanning where the fullback is. If it's Billy Slater for me, I'm watching him watch me. So I'm moving across, and then I'm always putting myself, if I'm a left footer, I'm always putting myself on this side of the ruck. It's important for two reasons, okay? If a runner comes in here, I can step back off my left-hand side, go that way and kick. But if he comes out, mark a pressure, I can kick down that side. Okay, always trying to find the ground. So if Billy Slater's cheating a little bit, I'm going with my first instinct. I don't want to overthink things, boys. I don't want to try and outsmart Billy Slater. I want to go with my first instinct. So my first instinct is to get the ball off the left-hand side, know that the marker's coming. I'm just going through, kicking down there, trying to find touch. Don't want to try and reinvent the wheel. It's important as a half to go with your first instinct. When you start second-guessing yourself, lads, and you would know this, you really come up with some bad errors and some simple errors, and we see it week to week in the NRL.
Perfect. First instinct, guys, that's a great message. Little tip, take it, use it, please.
So what we're going to do is we're going to have some pressure from marker. Okay, I'm on the left-hand side of the field. My fullback is half a pass inside me, so I'm aiming to kick it down the left-hand side. So all I'm trying to do now is catch the ball on the advantage line, get my grip right, and just nudge it down this left-hand side. I walk through the first one. So catch the ball, all right, out in front. I want to try and catch it how I'm going to kick it. I don't want to be mucking around with it too much. So I'm going to come out here, my left hand, see my left hand extends out, okay, and follow through, always chase and kick. Just watch my left hand. We're going to slow it down for you, and then I'll speed it up. Okay, so left hand, come out. All right, just nudge it down. One more time, again, watch my left hand and the minimum amount of time that my left hand leads to my left foot. So it's going to come out, look like this, control out. Hand out, body weight. Yep. Forward and strike through.
Please watch. We're on YouTube, K-Squared Sports Style. Facebook, K-Squared Sports Style. Instagram, K-Squared Sports Style. Please, guys, everything's free. Don't freak out.